My name is Madhurish. I am from class 4th. My project name is Smart Post Box. The components I use for this project is 2 IR sensors, 2 LEDs, 1 buzzer and 1 power supply board. Now I'll show you how this works. Now when the letter is inside, you see that the red light is on. This indicates that there is a letter inside. And when I take it out, it shows that the green light is on. And it indicates that there is no letter. And here, when the letters are full, the buzzer buzzes. This indicates that no other letter can enter the post box. Thank you.